Spruce Dot pots are the easiest pots to build and maintain. Jesse here from Tonkadale, and today I'm going to show you how. This month's infographic illustrates just how to do it step by step. Let's get to it. First, fill your pot with Tonkaterra. This will hold your tops in nice and tight. Give all greens and stems a fresh cut. Choose your most handsome top for the center. Next, go around the center in the cardinal directions, north, south, east, west. Give your pot a quarter turn and go north, south, east, west again. Skirt the bottom with Norway pine. Choose a secondary green to accent your pot. I'm choosing Douglas fir. Pick a leafy bundle. Today we're using magnolia. Spray your greens with wilt stop to keep the moisture in. Now it's time to decorate. Last thing on the list is to water your spruce top pot until it freezes solid. You will receive our infographic guide in our email this week. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at Tonkadale. Mwah.